Shocking police body cam video has surfaced of police arresting a nurse in Utah for refusing an officer's demand that she draw a blood sample from an unconscious car crash patient. The police attacked nurse Alex Wibbles, arrested her, and forced her out of the hospital and into an unmarked car on July 26. After the footage surfaced Thursday, the hospital says police will no longer be permitted in patient care areas such as the burn unit where Wibbles was working that day.